Hello, G4 TV. Jon St. John here, the voice of Duke Nukem, here at PAX in Seattle for the big release of Duke Nukem Forever. I love it. If you remember Duke Nukem 3D, amped up to like 10 times the strength. I mean, the graphics of this game are awesome. The play is awesome. I mean, just look at this. You are Duke again. This is no third-person game. You are Duke. And the sexiness level is bumped way up, too. There are benefits to saving babes in this game. The reason this is the perfect time for this game to be coming out is because it's taken 12 damn years to get it together. Can there be a better reason? No. It's just technology is at a point now to where gaming and multiplayer gaming is so hot. This was the perfect time for Duke Nukem Forever. The way Duke Nukem Forever is different from previous Duke Nukem games, including 3D, is that everything is ramped up to the extreme. I mean, check the babes. First of all, the graphics are awesome. The babes get totally nude at times. And they're so grateful when Duke saves them that they're willing to pay him back in kind, if you know what I mean. The inspiration for the voice for Duke Nukem came from, well, George Broussard came to me back in 1995 when he was casting for the game, and he said, we need somebody with Clint Eastwood, Dirty Harry kind of attitude. So I went, go ahead, make my day. He said, that's good, but remember, Duke is on steroids, so he's got, you know, big balls. Go ahead, make my day. And at that point, George said, oh yeah, you're the voice, no problem. And they signed me on the spot, the rest is history. I get really pissed off. I think about people who've done me wrong. I think about how long I've waited for this damn game to get put together, and that puts me in Duke Rage mode. I've done a lot of video game characters. Actually, I have about 150, 160 game titles to my credit. There are some that are more popular than others, some that I'm not really proud of. Big the Cat in the Sonic the Hedgehog games. Weird, stupid voice. People seem to love it. When I go to those anime conventions, they love me for it. In the Half-Life Opposing Force, I was all of the soldiers, and I was Dwight T. Barnes, the drill instructor. I've been King Varian in World of Warcraft. I did the Die Hard trilogy, Revenant, Twisted Metal 4. I'm the Sweet Tooth spokesperson, maniacal, crazy guy at the beginning of the game, just to mention a few. The main message about Duke Nukem Forever is buy it. Buy 5 copies. Buy 10. Send them to all your friends. Just buy the game! My balls, your face. G4 rocks.